thinking to myself, what a wonderful world. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Kayla and I am back with another video. If you're wondering why I'm barefaced, it's because I'm doing this as a day in my life as a dental assistant and I'm headed into work. I always wrap my hair for protective wear, PPE protection, because I don't want to get sick or anyone's germs to be on me. So I'm basically going to walk you through what I basically do as a dental assistant. So without further ado, let's get into the office. The first thing I do is come into our dungeon, that's what we call it, and I go in and I turn on the suctions just to make sure before the first patient comes in, it's already being ran. Now I'm gonna just take off my jacket and just take off like my outside clothes and basically put on my protective wear to wear into the operatory rooms or into the rooms where the patients will be at. So that way I'm protecting myself as well as protecting everyone else. So I'm going ahead and I'm just buttoning it up, and then you're gonna see me go and grab a mask and just place that over me just to make sure that I'm completely covered. Now I'm just going and I'm putting on gloves because the first thing that I like to do is grab the shaker. There were instruments still in there from the last shift at work because we work Saturday, so I did empty that out before, but I think I did that off camera. So now I'm just going and I'm grabbing the cleanlets, but we also could use like maxi tabs is another name for it. It's just a little tablet. I'll show you guys what it looks like. It's blue and then it dissolves once you put it in there and it just sterilizes the instruments before you put them in the autoclave. So I'm just putting it in the ultrasonic, or we call it a shaker as well. So y'all like my little sticky note I did? Yeah, your girl got some skills. I did that, but I just got tired of people filling it up. If you know, you know. So I basically am just letting that go, and don't come and eat me up in the comments. I use my pinky. I didn't use my whole hand to open up that cabinet. So I'm grabbing just like a clean towel and I'm just making sure that I put that on the side. That way when the instruments come out, that we don't have to worry about them just sitting on the counter. Now I'm going and I'm checking the autoclave and making sure that the water levels are good. And then Mondays, we also make sure we add a little tab in there. But I'm going into the operatory rooms because we're about to get ready for huddle soon. So I'm just going and turning on the computers, logging in, opening up the windows, letting some light into our operatory room so it doesn't look so dark and scary, because the dentist is already scary for people. So in this room, you can kind of see a setup. It has the glasses for the patient, the bib covering, and then our protective barrier. So now I'm basically going in and I'm setting up the computer. I'm looking on our computer and then I'm looking at the procedure. So the procedure that we have is a filling, so I'm just getting everything situated for that. Now going to that, but first I'm setting up this room because like I said, I had to set up all the rooms, but I like to go in and also check what procedures my doctor has so I can know what setups I need.
Shorty go jogging every morning and she make me breakfast almost every morning, and she take a nigga pic before she leave the door. I be waking up the pics before a nigga on it, and every weekend my shorty coming over. Shorty can fend the out, but she like fashion over. She ain't driving no Camry, she pulling in a Rover. With her hair so curly, I like she baby. Said, what you know about us? I got what you need. Woke up in the store and get what you want. You get what you please. We about to get it on. Take off them drawers. It's just you and me. You know what I be on. I'm about to go wrong. Cause I like what I see.
Look, baby, I sit on your cold front. You got my heart being so flexible, words I can't pronounce. And I be looking at the top and girl, it's only yours. All I need is a choice. And girl, I told you once, don't make me tell you twice. I know you see this print through my pants that I know you like. And your ass be looking so fat whenever you're in them tights. And I'm going straight to the top, so you ain't afraid of heights. You always keep me right, for a fact you never left. Through all the trials and tribulations, always had my best. So here's 55, honey, go and get your rest. Start rubbing on your waist, don't kiss it on your neck. Hey, bad about it, hey, bad about it. Niggas know I had to swing, I had to make a play. I had to apply pressure, cause you my treasure. I think I'm falling in love.
Say what you know about love. Tell you everything. I got what you need. Woke up in the store and get what you want. You get what you please. We about to get
Okay, I just want to come in and say this one part because I know somebody in the comments is gonna be like, oh my gosh, she touched her hands with the suction and the high speed. First of all, you're supposed to wash your hands as a dental assistant. Also, we're supposed to wear gloves, so you should be washing your hands frequently throughout the day. So before y'all come and eat me up in the hot comments, my hands are clean and I always wear gloves whenever I'm in a procedure. I just had to add that in there.
Maybe Lisa, or Teresa, it could be Tia, maybe Aaliyah. I guess I'll find out one day, for now I'ma say, hey.
Alright y'all, so I had another fill-in I had to set up for. I'm just grabbing the composite set, I'm grabbing a syringe for anesthetic, and then I'm going in and I'm grabbing forceps, and I'll show you guys.
Okay you guys, so I basically set up for a restorative procedure, and I will go into depth on one of my other videos on what everything is in this setup, because those were one of my main questions whenever I was looking up dental videos. I was taught by a dental hygienist as my instructor, and his biggest thing was to make sure we knew our setups, and I can vouch for that. Always make sure you know your setups. Doctors love when you know your setups, and it just makes it easier to do your job when you're in there. It makes the procedures go faster, it makes everything go easier, and the patient feels so much more comfortable knowing that you know what you're doing. So if you like, in my next video, we'll get this video to, I don't know, 20 I don't know, I feel like that's low, but whatever, 20 people like it, I'll give you guys a video in depth on basically explaining what the setups are and what each instrument is used for in the dental office, if that's something you're interested in.
You guys, it's raining. It's 5:33, which is not a bad time to stop and everything like that for the day, but I couldn't really go into more depth about, like, with my patients and stuff like that because of HIPAA and OSHA laws. So I couldn't really, like, give out details, or I was just trying to get out. But I'll explain in depth in the video exactly what I was doing. It'll probably be a short because I don't think it's that long. It's only bits and clips, so I'll probably make this into a short, but we'll see. Anyways, if you like this video, you want more in-depth videos about dental assisting, dental work, stuff like that, make sure that you like, comment, subscribe, you already know the vibes, join your girls tribe, and I will see you in the next upload. Bye!